one's a trap?
Yeah, look at hers too.
Glasses and had a slight beard.
Oh, nope, that's my black, never mind.
So the other one was me.
She's hospitalized and in stable condition. Her brother telling ABC News she's making progress every day.
Ellie's just one of those girls that lights up any room she's in. She's gonna keep fighting. She's a fighter for sure.
No.
Mr. Jeffries. 318,000 Twitter followers for help finding the attacker. Ellie is the brightest light and she will find a way to shine through this darkness. Anyone with any information, help us find some justice. And a fundraising website has already raised more than $27,000 for Beatrice and her family says she of course has a long road ahead. And so far, police don't know who the shooter is or what his motive could be.
Oh, I got this up here, Jeff. Thank you very much. Let's go to Michael.
All right, thank you, George. And coming up, we have the hot new trivia app promising you real money. Plus, the force is with us. But we're starting to Ridley.
Oh, they go all over the place. It's pretty, they're starting to get very active. That's when I need a bigger house now. Hi, old puppies.
He has a new friend.
He loves her pie and, catnip.